Yeah, hello, my name is Matthias Hus. I'm here at the FST seminar and I just graduated. I can't believe it. It's been a fantastic week. I had a rough start, I have to say, and this is the reason why I came. I have very bad knee surgeries. I have all kinds of surgeries, to be honest. But my knee's bothering me the most, plus my shoulders. So I panicked. What am I going to do? I want to take the seminar, but I can't walk. I can't walk down the stairs. I can't move. I can't lift anything. I've been in chronic pain for the last years and years, but especially the last 6 months. And I'm in the entertainment business. I'm a stuntman. I also do my own movies. And over the years, my performance, my skill level is the same, but my performance level has suffered more and more. And I'm being pushed towards retirement. And literally, in order for me to take the course, I called my doctor and I said, please give me a cortisone shot, at least in the knees. And I can't get any more in my upper body, but give me a couple more in my knees so I can do the seminar. And I couldn't get an appointment, so I came here like a cripple, literally, down and out. And after one or two days, you know, you have to understand, we're not only learning how to do it, we're receiving it while we learn. So it's the longest stretch in my life. It's been 5 days of stretching, getting stretched and being stretched. And after two, 3 days, I thought, wait a minute, I have no more pain in my knees. I'm walking down the stairs, I don't feel anything. And it's so normal not to feel pain, and I forgot what it is to be normal, but it's normal to be normal. And I suddenly reached the level of normal, of being normal again in my life. My gait is back to normal. I have a very strong, large gait. I'm a track and field athlete. I was a German champion in pentathlon. So for me, I felt this is going back to my youth, you know? So all in all, I'm more than surprised. I'm grateful, I'm thankful. And I'm looking forward to that journey, because in my business, in the stunt business, we have a bunch of cripples. And a lot of my friends actually died. They died because they were injured. And when you're injured, you go to the doctors and you get prescriptions, you have surgeries. And usually, my first experiences when I got hurt in the stunt business, I was slip painkillers so I could keep shooting, you know? And a lot of my friends got opioid addicted. They drive to Mexico almost every weekend to fill up the Vicodin and bottles, whatever. And three of my friends are dead in their early 40s. And no one knew how much pain they had. They were one of the best martial artists and movie fighters in the world. However, they were trapped in misery. And this is a chance for all of us to get out of the misery, to become part of a society again, to become part of life, to have a normal relationship in your life, and to prosper in your professional. If you're an athlete, an actor, a stuntman, any kind of a physical person, even if you just sit in an office, it doesn't matter. We're all people, and if we're injured, our life goes sideways. And I feel I have my life back. So I want to say thank you. That's all I can say.